go now? Now, what of the adventurer? She and her partners are on the cusp of the greatest archaeological find of her career. But the priceless sarcophagus she seeks may never make it out of that pyramid. And neither may her companions. But at this point in our story, that should surprise no one.
Just me and my can of corn. Yep. Shovel go, baby, needs to come across. Alright, I've got the dynamite, so I'm just gonna go ahead. I'm obviously the most prepared for this situation. There's thunder outside.
You know, it's sad, really, when you think about all the grave robbers who have plundered these ancient marvels of engineering in search of priceless treasures, ruining it for future generations of grave-robbing treasure plunderers.
This guy's pretty funny. Ooh, alright. More spikes.
Could it be? The others gave up all hope of your return. Only I held out hope. The sarcophagus is near. Soon we shall share in the glory of our discovery.
Thanks, Niles. You look like a Niles.
Just between you and me, I don't think share is in her vocabulary. Neither is ultra crepidary. But a lot of people don't know that one. It's not as ubiquitous as sarcophagus.
I look like a Niles Hinchley. Something of that nature. Follow me. There we go. Alright guys, come stand on this here platform with me. Should know. Oh, that'd be good. No, you're supposed to grab the ladder, not free fall. Useless for an adventurer, aren't you? This pyramid goes pretty deep.
Many believe the Ankh is an ancient Egyptian symbol of life. Some archaeologists would kill to find an example in such pristine condition. Oh, not the adventurer, let me assure you. She reserves such extreme measures for a worthier prize.
All right, hillbilly. Let's keep going with our shovel. You and me, pal. You get there. Go down the rabbit hole, so to speak. Just the snake. Just the snake. Just the snake. Sounds like a band. Perfect. There we go. Oh!
Definitely weren't there a moment ago. It seems the adventurer's companions have gotten themselves into a tight spot. Fortunately, they have all these pressure plates to jump on. You know, when you're stuck in an ancient curse-ridden death trap, it usually helps to jump on everything you can. Also screaming. Screaming helps.
Okay, so let's stay off of those things. Bird and dog. Yeah, no. That's a bad way to go. Please don't run on that. Why would you spawn on that? Great, now they've got all of
the situation becomes ever more perilous for our two entombed friends. The spikes are getting awfully close. Do you think the adventure? The lost sarcophagus of the Pharaoh Taharqa. Ooh, great misfortune is said to fall on those who disturb his slumber. You know, locusts, boils, peanut allergies, that sort of thing.
He is about to be disturbed. Come on. Come with me. Oh, man. So rough, but I didn't wake anybody up.